He thought he was God.
He's now one of the most vilified men in the world.
He is the everyman. Zelenskyy is the Tom Hanks of Ukraine.
The fact that a little nice Jewish boy is 5'7", is showing up this KGB agent in the Kremlin.
What do you say to Americans who see Russia and you not only as a rival, but an unfriendly adversary?
Two men at war.
Which Vladimir will take over. The world is not going to be the same.